before this internship, I was not having a visionary kind of thing. Like if I'm working on something, on an idea or a project, let's say, I wouldn't think that whether it would impact anyone or impact someone's lives or the society in general. This internship taught me that whether you're working on something or not, then we must have a vision. It's not just blatantly working on something without any vision that I'm just working on it so that I can showcase it or I can show off to people I've worked on so many things without feeling the core of it that you actually love it. I had a very bad habit of procrastinating things. This internship has a very vital effect on me that when we are working on this environment and we have to meet deadlines, every day we have to submit daily reports, and also every fortnight we had to give presentations regarding our progress in the project itself. So we cannot deliberately go on delaying things. We have to work out. There's no way we can procrastinate things. So this bad habit of mine, it went away with this virtual internship. I have become far more confident on what I do than I was before this internship. I was less confident. I was also not focused on a particular domain. With this internship, I rather chose to be focused on one domain and excel in that.
We have pursued this internship in second year. So generally students are thinking that internship are for a third year and final year student. So after successfully completion of this internship, we have opened a new domain for that new future students taking admissions. Before the starting of internship, I am in mechatronics field. So I was I used to generally do work specific on mechanical side and electrical side. But after this internship, now I'm able to do the works like on EC side, that is coding, programming and such stuff. Before internship, I generally used to fear such stuff. I used to take other people for doing such stuff and I would make them team partners and they would do. And I would not give any interest in that field. After this internship, I have started learning about this field and it was a nice experience for me.
So many internships from so many companies that would offer you good money, that would offer you good status, and that would offer you a professional feel. But what makes the eYantra internship program stand out from all of them is that it also inculcates the other values that are necessary for becoming a good human being. After this internship, when they organize several talks from eminent people, several webinars on such kind of stuff and regarding technical, non-technical aspects both. So I would recommend my juniors to pursue this, to go for this eYantra internship, just because it not only focuses in owning your technical skills, but also focuses in shaping you as a very good human being.